Within the past few minutes, a state of emergency went into effect in New Jersey. It gives the state access to resources as authorities respond to the storm's impact, but it does not put any restrictions in place.